Chelsea, and today I went shopping on Amazon and I wanted to share some stuff that I bought. So without further ado, this is my Amazon shopping haul.
I've been working for the weekend, but that weekend never came. Will you pat my back tomorrow?
Okay, so the first thing that I bought was obviously this. This is one of my favorite movies. I just watched it twice on Vudu, but I just wanted to own the DVD so I can just watch it and watch it and watch it because I just love this. There's so many good lines, and I just think it's the most funniest movie, and also like the music is amazing in it, and also Jack Black, and just they don't make movies like this anymore, so it's like this is like classic to me. Whitney Houston, The Greatest Hits, because Whitney Houston, I mean, there's so many good songs on here. And then I just got into The Greatest Love of All, so I just will probably have that on repeat after I would start listening to this. And also, in case people are like, why did you buy CDs? My logic with that is that I have always liked CDs. I am a 90s kid, and CDs were always a thing, and then they said CDs were going to be obsolete. Now, most cars now, they don't make CD players in them anymore, but I still like listening to music on CD because me, it's like then you just listen to the entire album and nothing else interrupts that experience. And then you can also just, you have all the songs that you like right there at your disposal. The other the next one that I bought was The Greatest Showman Reimagined. I love the music from The Greatest Showman. The Greatest Showman is also another movie that I just love so much because of its message about being different doesn't mean that you don't deserve to make it in life. And just the J.P. Barnum, just is super inspiring. And then I just love the music, and I wanted the music that was sung by most of my favorite pop artists, especially because I love that they redid This Is Me. It's called the Reimagined Remix, and it's with Kayla Seattle. They still kept her on it, which she wrote that song, This Is Me. And that song, just when I first saw that movie in theaters and then that song came on, I was like, this is the most inspiring song I've ever heard. And just it's such a declaration to be able to say this is me. And this being that she plays the bearded lady, like there's no prouder moment in that movie. Kesha and Missy Elliott are also on that, and I just think that that song in particular is one of the best on there. Folklore, because Taylor Swift like went back to her roots with this of her songwriting. Like it just feels so nostalgic, but also so inventive. I love that it's all in third person. It's not particularly about her experiences. There's not a heavy pop feel to it. It's just, it's got that old folk kind of feel. And I really liked what she did with this, and then her lyricism is just genius. Like the line she comes up with. Now, everybody knows my favorite rapper is Lecrae Moore, and Lecrae is part of the 116 Click. I recently did a Musical Notes episode where I reviewed this album, and this is his newest album. It's called Restoration, and he did a great job, so I'm really excited to have that. I also bought, which hasn't come yet, Citizens of Heaven by Torrin Wells, and Color Vision by Max because those were both good, and those will both be up as musical notes episodes as well. I think the Tormals is up, but the Max one will be up soon. I like reading books about craft and writing because I am a writer, first and foremost. And so the emotional craft of fiction, because I just like when you are passionate about something, you want to be better at it, so I feel like you study it. I also study market research because I just like to learn better strategies for marketing so that, you know, when my clients utilize me, they get the best service. And yes, I got a college degree, but that doesn't mean my education ends. Your education continues throughout life. You should never think that you graduated college and now it's over, or you graduated high school and now you never have to study again. No, you should always be learning something, like whether it's about your passion, your dream job of being a best-selling author, or it's about music, or like marketing for me particularly, because that's just something that I really enjoyed learning about in college. And then you know, now I want to continue to be better at it, so I study that as well. And so this is the book that I bought. Then this is a journal. Let me see if I can find this. One moment. Okay, here's the journal. I finally got it open. Why I wanted this is because it's watercolor. Like, there's watercolor on the pages, and I just think it's so pretty. And yeah, it doesn't have lines, but I just like having journals for different things, and I always like having nice journals. I'm a big fan of collecting books, music, stationery, journals, like really awesome pen, so that's where I'm at. And oh, one more thing that I got in my Amazon haul. Besides, I also got a book and shirt that you guys will see in an upcoming video. But I got this syrup because I just feel like, why are you gonna spend all this money on coffee at Starbucks or Dunkin' when, like, especially with the pandemic, it's safer to go to do it from home. So I wanted to make my own, like, really cool coffee. So, and I love hazelnut flavoring in my coffee. So this is it's called Jordan Skinny Syrup. They have it on Amazon. I'm actually gonna put links to all the products that I purchased in this haul in the description box, so you guys can check it out. But they have so many flavors of this syrup. So there's not just hazelnut. They have, if you're a big fan of pumpkin spice and stuff like that, they have the pumpkin trio for fall and everything. You can also use this, like, you can use it in coffee, but they also recommend you can use it in protein shakes, baking and desserts, or you can even make ice cream, like, flavor your ice cream with it. And it's got zero calories, zero sugar. Like, you can't go wrong with that. And it's all natural. It's not, there's something weird in it. So, that's my Amazon haul. Thanks for watching, guys.